What's going on, everybody? It is hump day for me, and had a workout planned, but dozed off after my alarm went off, so I gotta hurry here. So I brainstormed this one really quickly. I have hockey tomorrow, so I'm trying to get the legs in a little bit of a breather. And that's that. So the workout is really basic today. I'm using a machine, but I don't care what machine you use. If you have something available, use it. If you don't have a machine, I want you to do 10 burpees instead, okay? So the workout involves an ab mat, so you're gonna do abs, and a machine. Okay. It's only 16 minutes long, so try to get the intensity up a little bit. You're gonna be done in 16 minutes. So it's an AMRAP, as many rounds or reps as possible, of 10 calories on that machine, followed by 25 ab mat setups. If that's a lot of ab mat setups for you, crank it down a little bit. But the goal is to just move through this and work hard and be done for the day. As you can tell, it's back to being 90 degrees in my gym, so I'm half naked already. That's why I'm shirtless, not because I'm showing off. All right, so anyway, that's the plan, really basic. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Don't forget to stretch / warm up. Let's get moving. 10 seconds. I'm using the Skierg. Thank you. 25. Move quick. Round 5.
That's what I've done. Six rounds long. I lost count. And I also have a raw tailbone. 20. Thank you. 1 minute. All right. So I like that one. Again, real basic. Got the heart rate up, got the blood flowing without taxing the heck out of my body. So again, the workout will be in the description, but try to do as many rounds of reps as possible, 10 machine calories, 25 ab mat sit-ups, 16 minutes, that's it. Warm up, go hard at it, stretch a little after. Your workout could be under 30 minutes all in, all right? So again, if you're gonna shorten the duration of your workout, you gotta increase the intensity to get the most effect out of it. So that's my spiel. Don't forget to stretch. Hope you enjoyed it. All done.